this will fill in for y'all. And as you can see, I have all the ingredients to make slime. But not only am I making slime, but I'm gonna make it blindfolded. And I actually never done this before, but I think I'll succeed because I'm a pro at making slime. So I think we should get right into it. So I'm now blindfolded, and so I think I'm gonna get started. Okay, this is the bowl. Okay. This is so scary. I hope I don't get anything dirty. Pretty sure that's enough. Okay, that's probably not all the glue, but there's probably some in there. Okay, where's the foaming? Okay. I hope I don't miss anything. Am I missing anything yet? Okay, there's some stuff in the bowl, so I think we're good. The reason I add foaming soap is because sometimes it there's like a smell in it, and I like to use it as a scent. And then you can also kind of use it for like shaving cream. And it makes kind of double the size of the slime. And yeah, the foaming soap kind of smells kind of weird. It's like a fruit grape, I think. Okay, I think this is well combined. I hope I mixed it up really good. Okay, now it's a laundry detergent. I don't want to add any foot coloring until the end. Okay. This is going by really fast. I'm scared for the laundry detergent because I don't want to overactivate it. Okay, I'm gonna put it in here so it's a lot easier. I kind of wish my mom can do this. Okay. Actually, I'm just gonna do it like this. It'd be a lot easier. Okay, I think that's enough. Hopefully there's some in it. I don't want to keep off the edge. Yeah, I got some in there. I hope I'm doing good so far. I feel like I add too much. Yeah, I probably did. Okay, I'm just gonna... I think it's ready to knead. I'm gonna knead it with one hand. Put it in there. I'm gonna knead it with one hand so like if it's too sticky, you just put some. Oh my goodness, this is so, it feels really weird, but I know it's like a slime, I mean a texture that like it's where like the beginning of where it should like start getting kneaded. Okay, so, oh my goodness, this feels so weird. I haven't made slime forever. It feels like a weird texture. It's not very stretchy like I was hoping it'd be. But I guess it won't be that good since I'm blindfolded. Yeah, it is still very sticky. As I'm kneading it through, it's so like... sticky. I hope I'm loud enough. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm finished, but oh my goodness, this is so cool. I think I made a good slime. Oh no, never mind. Okay. It's still stretchy and that stuff. It's just that it's not very stretchy. I really like this, honestly, but I think I'll take off my blindfold and see how it looks. Okay, I'm gonna put this on the mat. I think it turned out good. There's still a lot of laundry detergent in there. I'm gonna go. still a lot of glue. I didn't use all of it.
I think I did really good. I didn't make that much of a mess, except there is still a lot of laundry detergent all over. I think I actually really like this. I don't know, it's pretty stretchy. I think I'm gonna add some food dye now, some food coloring. So yeah. Okay, so I have this purple food coloring. I'm gonna half this because I kind of want a regular color like this. Then I'm gonna put this in a container later. I'm gonna see if it's cookable. I'll do some ASMR for y'all. Let me mix this back. Okay, that's enough. That's not really a slime to make ASMR. Okay. I think I have to put like a little bit of lotion into this, or foaming soap, so that I get a little bit more softer, because it is pretty hard. Too much. I'm hoping for a bright velvet color. Okay. It's really cool. I definitely think y'all guys should try to make slime blindfolded. It's very cool, but yet very hard and scary because you don't want to make a mess. And I'm pretty proud of how I did this. There's some bubbles. And yeah, I really like this challenge. I really like making slime. It's really fun. You guys should definitely try to make some. The glue is pretty cheap. The laundry detergent, just ask your mom. And definitely ask, don't make this without permission. The laundry detergent or whatever activator you want to use is very dangerous, so make sure you have a parent with you if you're under, I don't know, 8 or 7 or 6. Just a pretty young age. And yeah, I definitely enjoyed making this video. It was pretty difficult. I think y'all guys should definitely try it. Subscribe, like, comment down below what other videos I should make, or challenges, or just any kind of videos. And yeah, bye guys, subscribe, like, comment.